much better listener.
Ready? Ready?
Calculate your stats up for this.
Oh, hey, the stands are over there. You might want to grab a spot to see me win.
Won't end well.
I think you should consider forfeiting. I need to analyze the footage.
That just seems dangerous.
You do know you're falling behind, right? Your numbers surprise me. Calculate your stats up.
What did you?
Nice. I'll be keeping my eyes on you.
Good effort. You just keep trying your best.
You're certainly living up to statistical low expectations. Quality racers today. Here I go.
That was a bad landing. Really blew it.
What just happened? Not bad.
Welcome back,
to Chick's Picks. I'm Chick Hicks. Okay, listen up. Tonight, I want to talk about Natalie Certain. She really gave those racers a run for their money today. She's got to feel good about her future after a race like that. Special guest Smokey, care to tell us what you think?
You know, Chick, I'd say that race had everything. Lots of fancy.
Ka-chow! Ha-ha, the chicken!
I am ready to get chicken!
Does anybody want...
Name's Bobby Swift. Think that says it all.
All right, folks, we are back. And how about that race? Naturally, it's the outcome a champion like myself expected. Nothing surprises Chick... What's going on back there?
Sorry, Chick. Just trying to get my costume situated.
I told you during commercial we don't do skits on this show. Anyway, folks, join me in welcoming Lightning McQueen's old pal straight from Radiator Springs, Mater.
I think what you're meaning to say is Mater the Greater.
This is where you're supposed to play my theme song.
Camera on me, please. As I was saying, newfangled racers may have what it takes in the looks department, but what about specialized skills?
Yeah, like stunt driving.
Right, I was getting to that. Stunt driving.
Nothing shows off a racer's skills better than showing off after an amazing jump.
Hey, you're reading my cue cards.
Nothing shows off a racer's skills better than showing off...
And you already said that. I'll be in my dressing room.
Oh, boy, the sun is shining. I gotta tell you, it doesn't get any better than what we are experiencing today at Heartland Motor Speedway. All right, get ready to witness a stunt showcase like nothing you've ever seen. Now, you're gonna want to keep an eye on Mater the Greater. I spoke with him earlier, and he promised me that he's got a truckload of surprises planned.
Sure you want to compete against me? I'm just kidding. Let's have some fun.
See that?
Hey, follow me. Coming.
What?
This way.
Gotta help you.
Hey, with me, buddy. Woo. Coming. area. Flip, don't give up.
I'm Chick Hicks, and this is Chick's Picks. I'm guessing we have at least a few Bobby Swift fans out there. Moments ago, he dropped another race. That's three losses in a row for a guy who came into the season with such high expectations. Now, Smokey, anything you'd like to add?
Well, Chick, this is why we love racing. Drama on the straightaways, excitement in every turn. I sure am looking forward to the next one.
Well, there you have it.
Ka-chow!
Well, racing's a little like being in a
tour.
My name's not Swift for nothing.
Check it out, man. I'm here.
Folks, we are coming to you live from London, England, for what's looking to be one of the highlights of this whole racing season. Okay, I know I'm not alone when I say I've really been looking forward to this race. I mean, you just can't lose with a lineup like this. Here's a look at somebody who's still pretty new to stunt driving.
I should not be better than you, but what do you know? I am.
This one, mine.
Sure you race car? I'm not seeing. Okay, this is amazing.
Everybody just settle down.
Man, you're never gonna win like that. About to learn a lesson of a life. I got hydraulics, man. This is tough.
There's the checkered flag. This race is done.
This is Chick's Picks with Chick Hicks, and I'm your host, Chick Hicks. Tonight, we're going to talk about Cam Spinner. It was a tough day on the track for him. Bad luck at every turn. But I'll bet he turns it around in his next race. Just watch. Okay, Mater, you're up. Any thoughts?
Well, dadgum, Chick. I see loads of races, and this one weren't like any of them. Of course, there were a few similarities, as I recall.
Well, that's it for now. I'm your host, champion for the ages, Chick Hicks. Good night. We'll be right back.